Push it on the meat, I got it right.